first step. Reach the docks where the governor's chests leave.
Hey, you wouldn't have a small vial for a poor asshole who's about to die of boredom?
Of course, and biscuits to go with it. What, do you think you're at the market?
Go on. Nobody can hear us. I'll pay you double. I really need some.
Well, only because it's you. I'll check my stocks. Don't follow me.
Mine!
What?
Ford!
Ow!
of duty if you give me a discount on some ammo.
one.
See what happens.
Wanna play hide and seek, eh? Fine.
Been through there, huh? No, I'm talking shit. And yet, my ears are ringing. This headache just keeps getting worse.
bloody roots grow faster than we can repair the walls. It's depressing.
Yeah, we just finished redoing one gallery when another threatens to collapse.
Bloody roots grow faster than we can repair the walls. It's depressing.
Yeah, we just finished redoing one gallery when another threatens to collapse.
Couldn't we cut the roots? Seriously.
Someone there? We'll just take a quick look.
Understood.
Something move. Let's see. You never know.
All right.
Shit.
No, there's nothing.
I must have been dreaming.
goblin. You're joking. Okay, I'm going back.
Everywhere on the continent, and that this one is the only one on human territory?
No, and I don't care.
Well, this is going to be a long day.
Someone there.
Who goes there?
Now, what is going on over there?
Thank you.
someone there. I think I saw something move.
I saw something move.
What was that?
I hope it isn't a beetle.
Who goes there?
Someone there?
Come here!
Let's go!
It was over there!
A monster! That one's mine!
Someone there.
go of him, Greenskin.
Let's have fun.
No!
This!
No!
Tasty.
Someone there?
Let's see. You never know.
Well, I must have been dreaming.
Shit. I must have been dreaming. Nobody.
I must have been mistaken.
Thank you.
I am. Now all I gotta do is get into one of these chests.
Hey, you'll never guess what I found in the old boy's place the other night. A secret passage.
What? Have you gone crazy?
I swear, it's true. I was cleaning the books, I moved one, and it unlocked a secret door.
Who'd have thought it? What lay behind? Treasure? A torture chamber?
No, just an office.
An office? Doesn't he have enough as it is? The other offices aren't good enough for him. Is that it?
Someone could hear us.
So, nice and comfy, are we? Come on, off to work and be quick about it.
Well, let's visit this secret office. The key has to be there. That was quite comfortable on this trip after all. And here I am, right in the apartments of the dear governor. Now I just need to find the key, and I'll be a contented little old rackash.
Thank you.
Damn this fucking armor plate. My dagger and throwing knives will be useless with all this junk. I need to find another way to neutralize them.
I hope it isn't a beetle.
Understood.
It was nothing.
No, there's nothing. Someone there or not? Nothing to report. It's oh shit!
An intruder! Alert! Stop!
Better stay careful.
Heard something.
Where does he keep that key? It's gotta be hidden, well protected. What's this? The floor stones are strange. More of Querberus's bullshit. I better be careful where I step. Barimen, I don't know what you got hidden at the far end of this room, but you sure don't want anybody to find it. This? The floor stones are strange. More of Querberus's bullshit. I better be careful where I step. Barimen, I don't know what you got hidden at the far end of this room, but you sure don't want anybody to find it. Wait, what's this piece of paper? It's information on Ozcan. Apparently Barimen has his eye on him. It looks like they've uncovered one of his hiding places in the docks. I better warn him. I wouldn't want him to rot in the jails of Atrium. Well, not while he's still useful. Take to the sewers. Almighty Rakash! All these pipes! I can hear things. Don't tell me. Can't be true. Barimen can spy on the whole tower with this system? Ozcan won't like this, but I love it. Although it's brilliant, I must admit, another one of Querberus's inventions?
something move.
Look at this luxury. You really gotta think you're something fucking special to live in a jewel box like this. I got diamond studded butt look. Cheeks or what?
A monster! To me!
Don't roll!
An intruder!
I'm
coming. Come here so I can cut you a nice bit of steak. That's good.
Look at this luxury. You really gotta think you're something fucking special to live in a jewel box like this.
I don't know what
I got
to think.
Diamond studded butt cheeks or what?
They're so impenetrable. You never know what's going through their heads. Nothing. There's nothing.
Oh, look at that. His most precious treasure was his dear departed wifey. He won't be happy to discover that his beloved has gone off with another guy.
Thank you.
impenetrable. You never know what's going through their heads. Nothing.
There's nothing going through their heads. The Amber has totally emptied their minds. That's why they make such good allies.
Looks like there's something out there.
Or they keep their game well hidden.
Fuck! Need a shit! He's being killed! That one's nice.
Oh, look at that. His most precious treasure was his dear departed wifey. He won't be happy to discover that his beloved has gone off with another guy.
I don't know what to think of this alliance with the elves. They're so impenetrable. You never know what's going through their heads.
Nothing. There's nothing going through their heads. The Amber has totally emptied their minds. That's why they make such good allies, if you want my opinion.
Yes, maybe. Or they keep their game well hidden. They're so impenetrable. You never know what's going through their heads.
Nothing. There's nothing going through their heads. The Amber has totally
This is not good news. It's strange. There's no sign of a blow.
Damn it! doesn't look too good. I better watch out what I put away. Might be from that. Something moved over there.
Hello, oh, these heads. Yes.
Someone there? Thank you.
Hello there.
Its reports. No, there's nobody. No! No!
I think I saw something move.
Dreaming. Let's
come up, sir!
What's this? Ow!
Never know.
Take that one! That's right.
Exercise.
Yeah.
Oh,
what?
Door.
Who?
been killed.
What? What? Monster!
Let's go!
Understood.
Ah!
Looks like there's something out. There's something over there. All right. No. There's nobody.
over there.
Let's take a closer.
Whoa! Monster! It's on! Here! Here's an innocent trophy! monsters!
Take this!
Thank you.
That's not possible. You weren't able to enter the high quarters, and even less my apartments. You're lying. You never went further than where my men captured you. I don't know what your game is, but it doesn't wash.
You're right. I didn't enter your home. Just like I didn't find the secret passage next to your bed.
What?
You?
All right. Suppose that you have the key. What did you do with it? My men didn't find it on you?
Don't worry about that. I gave it to someone to keep it safe.
Dirty scum! You... Could it be? I must be sure. Aaron, take my place. Finish this interrogation.
You may well scare my father with this story of a key. True or not, I know a sure way to prevent anyone from reaching the heart of the tree.
Guards, listen to me. I order you to destroy the bridge that leads to the heart of the tree.
Ah, curse you! Do you have any idea what that would mean?
A simple preventative measure. And then I'm sure that you'll provide me with a good reason to break this alliance with the elves.
You're not quite as stupid as you look. It's obvious that this alliance couldn't last. But you can't shut away a tree in a tower. Sooner or later, nature reasserts itself.
By all the demons, if you don't tell me right now what the elves are up to, I swear that the torturer won't have to bother himself with ripping your limbs off! What was the next part of your plan? Who was this friend you wanted to free?
I went to release an ally. Someone vital to my plan.
Who you are holding prisoner. What? Who are you talking about? No one has ever escaped.
Oh. You haven't worked it out yet? I'm talking about the prisoner in Cell 5, of course.
Cell 5? What's that supposed to mean? It's...
Hey, Rakash. One last effort. Someone in Cell 5 is longing to be free. It's time you gave him your regards. Yeah, now it's coming back to me. At least I think I got to free my friend. I need to free him, yeah. I need him to get to the heart of the tree. But first, I must tell Ozcan that Barimen is on to him.
Hey, Styx. So, did you manage to find Barriman's secret room?
Yes. It's his personal office, and bad news. He's keeping track of you.
Ha! Don't you worry. It's been a while since I had old Barimen running in circles. But he's got nothing on me.
Oh, you are sadly mistaken. He's found one of your hiding places.
The one on the docks? Yes, I know. It's a false trail that I left for him. Blind as I am, I wouldn't survive 2 days in this chaos if I didn't have a bit of brains.
Always one step ahead, huh? And here I was worried about you. You should know that in his secret room, there is a system that allows him to listen to all the atrium. Probably built it to listen to you.
What, are you shitting me? And to think that some said that I was too careful. At least I'm not rotting in some dungeon. There's some good to be said for the sewers, don't you think?
We got lucky, you mean?
In any case, this information is priceless. If I can do something for you, just ask.
As it happens, I'd like you to help me to go somewhere.
So, my friend, where are you off to this time?
In prison.
What? In prison? It's a bit like stepping into the lion's den, wouldn't you say?
When I step into a lion's den, it's to fuck a lion. Now, I got someone to free.
Oh, well, it's very honorable of you. Be careful all the same. This is not any old prison. Life expectancy is short, and nobody ever returns. You're sure he's still in one piece, your friend?
I'm certain of it. He's in cell 5. If anyone can survive in there, it's him.
Oh, yeah? And who is he? Do I know him?
It's... damn, this headache. It makes me want to whack myself. And not in a good way. Man, I could really use some amber. But I can't stop now, can I?
Listen, if you go in there, you'll see they have laboratory equipment. The best there is. If you could find me a bulb condenser...
A what? You got a problem with your bulbs? Man, that's harsh. Try putting a little cream on them. Works for me.
A bulb condenser. It's a piece of alchemist's equipment used in distillation. It's made of glass, very fragile, very rare, and worth a fortune.
Bulbs made of glass. Worth a fortune. Yeah. I knew that.
However, if you bring it back to me in bits, I'll pay you nothing.
I'm no novice. Good. Let's go to prison. They're expecting me.
Thank you.